heal. Hey, what's up, homie? Y'all dumb shit, I've been busy, bro. Shit, I've been on tour and shit, you know? So I'm feeling great, though, dog.
Yeah. I'm just a kid from the GC. Who would've thought you would see me on MTV one day? And I came a long way from printing up CDs up in the basement on Cruise Road. Used to do shows when no crowd was there. Now I'm doing shit at the House of Blues in LA on stage. A whole crowd was cheering me on. Disappearing, me gone. Up in the tour bus, on to the next state. The last run was 11 weeks long. Friends say if you made it, bitch, we don't play your shit. Eating dry ace steaks on the Vegas trip. Die hard fans, I'll be showing love. They're like, hey, would you please send my ladies hits? I'm like, fine. You can touch them, Ritz, I don't mind. I say congratulations on your ladies hits. You got pics, don't put them online. Cause my girl might trip out. Me and her, we done had a hard time. 7 years, we ain't never had a dime. Even though it ain't much, I feel like I'm getting rich now. I just signed a deal, so I'm a chicken now. I told Tech to travel, won't let him down. It's an honor to be a part of Strange Music, a label that's down to go the extra mile. But I can crack the smile without faking it. Cause a few people knew me in the A. Now I got dudes over in the UK. They getting tattoos on my face, they know me.
All around the world.
I gotta understand, like, I'm so grateful to be in the position I'm in, you know. I've been doing this shit for 15 years. It took me 15 years to get to this point. It's real shit.
One time for the homies in Toronto. Fans said they feel me in Montreal. 2 years ago, if it wasn't for no bad luck, I probably would've had no luck at all. Had to drive my car to do spot dates. My piece of junk was stalling, no one knew to call. Shit overheated in Tennessee, 100 degree weather stranded, my booby falls. I'm like, no. Danny Boone, Demon Jones, helped me expand my fan base. When I was dead broke, they would throw me some cheese, some shows, and that's real. We done stayed in some shitty hotels, sleeping on top of the covers, wearing socks in the shower, not knowing that the shit would go well. On stage at the country bar, but nobody knew me. Opening for rehab again. 5 months later, I was headlining. A cheap jinx firm one, make a map. We went across country. Fans like a tickets just to come see me on my own. I ain't had nobody fund me. 3-star hotels used to be a luxury. Now we're getting kicked out of different disrupting. Smoking weed, drinking crown, celebrating Lincoln Town. Cars would take us to the after party. Real diamonds making from my pinky now, and I'm blessed. But now I gotta go and get more. I was just a kid in Gwinnett with a dream, trying to be like Dre and Big Boy. Now they know me.
All around the world.
Shit, man, I'm so lucky, man, to be in the position I'm in, you know what I'm saying? You know how many musicians never get discovered that got talent and shit?
Know me all around the world.
I'm getting to live my dream, you know? I just bought a new car and shit. I ain't never had a new car.
I'ma dedicate to my homies. Slick Boy Chico, Freaky Freeze. What up, Rilo? Transcend held me down with J Dot. They believed in me. My boys, man, the trade. Irish nut. We'll hit a motherfucker if they start the buck. Shortcut, name me Ritz or Kenji. Name me White Jesus. Look at what you started, brother. That's love. Dallas on the finally came up. From the days of back in ninth grade at the football game. Tryna sound like bone thugs. Other friends I miss. Growing up, been ahead of our ways. We was young and it said it all changed. But it's still clientele, homie, that is always pay. How much to my rap for friends, but all vulnerable. Praying one day we'll get to live our dreams. They told me the talent is valuable. But truthfully, timing is everything, it's unfair. That's why I gotta thank my fans. I could be the best rapper alive, but without them, nobody really give a damn. Now they know me.
All around the world.
Thank you. Nah, for real, thank you.
All around the world.
All the cosigns in the world, you know.
And they know me all around the world.
But our fans really, really feeling your music, really liking your shit.
All around the world.
You ain't shit. I'll never forget that. Thank you so much.
Swap. 15's in the back of the Dodge, out the garage. Got my homies riding with me, getting better be charged. They talk about the clock. some North Atlanta representatives, and we give them the yarn. Get beat, bad in this car, saw the scrap of this squad. They take their swag, and what they name is fuck, we left at these boys. Uncontrollably, like we just hit the gravity bomb. Half of these rappers too bad to be giving rapping at all. Trying to dress up like a widow, hoping that somebody notice them. Make me wanna strike a knock, I'm down like they a bowling pit. Maybe I'm just holding out of touch, attitude is for the kids. If you don't like me, go on with some nigga Lodigan, you little motherfucker. I'm over them, I'll stick them up instead of yellow gopher them, provoking them. It's hard for me to tell the difference between a rapper and a singer of a rock and roll band. I don't think this shit's appropriate. Way too many rappers wanna look like Lenny Kravitz. Personally, I think these pussies get too many passes. Just store shopping with the shit, your rockin' looks lame, and your music ain't neat, the shit is average. And the fact that make you mad is even better. I don't swear them people talking shit about the way I look every day. Long hair, don't care, red pair, but Van Jordans are wear all black, no hook, fuck
swag.
You're a G. Tell the strip you of his jewelry. We'll take a pic, a post of shit on Instagram.